How are you? It's Fabi Paolini here, online brand strategy and business coach, and I'm super excited to be here with you guys today. Once again, I want to talk to you guys about the real reason why some people might not, or most people aren't buying from you. And I think that this is a really, really important thing for us to talk about and for you to get clear about, because I understand that, you know, sometimes we're putting all of this effort out there, we're doing all of these things, we're doing everything in our minds and in our bodies and all these strategies, all these little things or big things or whatever. And we're like, darn it, for some reason that I do not understand, I am not getting people to buy. Like, I'm doing all this action, I'm doing all the right things, all the things that I'm supposed to be doing, and still for some reason, it's not converting the way that it's supposed to be converting. So I wanted to talk a little bit about that. And I wanna put you in perspective of what it is that you need to be thinking of in terms of how you are like, what your habits are like when you're buying something for yourself. And, you know, if you have ever decided to spend a whole bunch of money on something just because it sounded nice and it's not something that you know a lot about. The thing is that obviously you don't. Like, obviously I don't. I know that every time that I have spent money on my business or on anything that is, especially when I'm spending money, like a lot of money on things, and I'm trying to do, okay, like trying to decide what I'm doing, I want to make sure that I know exactly what it is that I'm getting out of the work that I'm going to buyer, like whatever I'm investing in, right? Like, it is really, really important that I really have that clarity. And what happens a lot of times is that, believe it or not, most people aren't clear about it. Like, they're not clear on the features, they're not clear on the benefits, and most importantly, they're not really clear about the big outcome behind the things that they're selling. Like, does that make sense to you at all? You know, I was literally just on a Zoom call with a client just a moment ago, and, you know, she had been building her business for a while in the past and not getting results and getting like really frustrated about it. And we're almost done working. We're about to launch everything next week for her. But, you know, we were talking about why it was that certain things weren't working for her before. And it really was, when I looked at everything that she had, when I looked at her brand, her messaging, her marketing strategy, it felt like she was like, she understood what she was doing, but she wasn't really clear about the actual outcome. So, for example, in this case in particular, this is a career coach, and she felt like she needed to talk about helping women how to like land their next six-figure job or like get more money. And really what she really understood is that, or what, once we started working together, what we got clear on was the fact that that wasn't really the priority for her. The big outcome wasn't about getting people to land their dream job, or not the dream job, getting people to make more money, but getting them to have the job that they really, really wanted. And it made a really big difference in the way that she was communicating, in the way that she was positioning herself, in her core message, in the way that she understood her problems, the her audience's problems, because it wasn't about making more money, but about having a life where they felt like, you know, like valued and what they could claim their worth and their value and what it is that they really wanted to do in their businesses. So it makes a big difference in the way that you're communicating when you're talking about one thing versus the other. So what I urge you to do is really get very, very, very clear on what is the actual outcome behind what it is that you're doing. Like, what is that big thing? Because the thing is, and write this down, confused buyers don't buy. So if somebody doesn't understand what it is that you do, how it is that you can help them, trust me, they're not going to buy. You can spend as much money as you want on advertising, on whatever, like webinars or doing like online challenges or doing this or doing that. You could spend as much money as you want in doing all of these different things. But if you're not clear on your outcome and your audience isn't clear on your outcome, you are not going to make a sale. And sometimes we think, like, for example, with this client, like I was talking about, that, oh, you know, whatever, the outcome, I'm a career coach, the outcome is helping them land the job that pays more money. But that wasn't really the real thing. So it was off, like what she was offering wasn't aligned with her message. All these things weren't really aligned with what she really wanted to feel or what in her audience to understand. So what you really need to get 100% crystal clear on is, what is it that you actually do? Like, one of the examples that I like giving a lot is around like a weight loss coach, where if you're communicating on, okay, I'm going to help you lose weight versus I'm going to help you reclaim your body and feel sexy. It's like a really different way in which you're saying, things. So you really want to understand, what is it that you really do? What is the real benefit underneath all of it, underneath all these like the cute salesy words or the things that you're saying or like the promotional marketing strategy or whatever, like behind all of that, what is the actual thing that you are doing? How, like, what is the actual benefit? What is the problem that you are solving? When you really understand that, the thing that happens is that you become certain. Like, there is certainty in your voice, there's certainty in how, what you're doing, how you're coming across, the way that you're communicating, your sales, like all of it, even your marketing, your emails, all of it changes because you have certainty in exactly what it is that you're helping people achieve. So I'll give you my example. When people come to me, they see me and they think, oh, when I work with Fabi, you know, or you might think, you know, it's only about websites, but it's not about designing your website. That's the least of it. What I really do is help you empower your voice, empower who you are, reconnect to who you are, to your message, so that you could have a brand that represents you, so that you could position yourself as an authority, so you have a marketing strategy that generates leads for you on autopilot consistently, and having that visibility that gets across a lot of people so that you can make a larger impact and really connect back to your real purpose and what it is that you really want to do. So that is what I do. And I have 100% certainty that I can help people do exactly that. So going back to you, you want to think about, okay, what is it that I really do? What is it that I, how is it I can help people? Because if you're confused on your message, if you're confused on how you help or what the outcome is or how you can transform people's lives, you can bet that no matter how much money you're spending on ads or on marketing, on whatever, it doesn't matter how much money you're spending, people are not going to get it either. And because of that, they're not going to buy, right? Like, it is that simple. So getting really deep into the core of like, okay, what is it that I really do? What is the problem that I solve? What is the outcome that I help people achieve? What is, you know, what is that next level? What is the actual benefit that people get from working with me? And getting really good at communicating that is the difference. Sometimes people spend all this time like focusing on like, oh, what I do is, you know, you're going to work with me and we're going to do there's five modules and we're going to have five calls and it's going to be really cool. And it's like, okay, great. But what is the actual outcome? What is the solution? What is it? How is my life going to be visibly or measurably better than it was before I hired you? So the clearer you are understanding what the outcome is and what the benefit and the result, the clearer that they're going to be in saying, okay, I need to hire this person to be able to do this work. And again, what happens a lot of times is that you think that you're clear, but where you're at communicating like, well, I'm a business coach, or I am a fitness coach, or I am a whatever, like whatever it is, instead of communicating like on that basic level, you want to communicate on results, on outcome. Like, I'm helping you build a brand that attracts, like, boom, clear, straight to the point. You know what I mean? Like, that is what it's really about, getting that clarity around your message. And when you do that, it's going to really transform the way that people look at you, because they're going to be like, okay, I know exactly what I'm getting when I'm working with this person. And that's going to transform my business, my life, my relationship, whatever it is that you do specifically, right? So anyways, hopefully this was helpful for you, but really it's always about, and it's always going to come back to you remembering that it's always about the outcome, the benefit, the result. And the clearer you are, the clearer they're going to be, because confused buyers don't buy. And if you're confused, you can bet that they're confused. So if you want to stop being confused and you want to start being able to convert those messages and attract these people and really grow your business and expand it to the next level, my team and I have set aside some time in the next few days to speak to you about where you are, like what it is that you're confused around in your own message. So go to fabipaolini.com/call to book that call with us, and we can look at you, look at what's going on, look at your business, look at, you know, what your message is and where there might be places where things are off, and like things that you actually need to fix in order to really get people to connect with you, connect with your message, connect with the outcome of what you're delivering, so that you have that clarity and you can bring in the people that you want to bring. So again, go to fabipaolini.com/call. So yeah, basically, like what I was saying it really comes down to you having that certainty. I feel like there's nothing more powerful in the world than having certainty in what you're trying to say. It really comes back to you having certainty in your message and your power and what it is that you do and what you can help people do. And a lot of times people don't have that certainty because they doubt themselves. They doubt who they are. They doubt their capacity to get people results and all these things because they're trying to build a business based on things that they're not certain about. So going back to the example with the example that I was talking about with the client that I was just talking to a moment ago, she used to think that she needed to build a business around like, oh, I'm going to help people build a career and make more money and land a job that pays them more money. When really that's not what she was an expert at. What she was an expert at was helping women find their value so that they could find the perfect job for them that fit who they are, their lifestyle, and like help them be just fierce and courageous about who they are and own their value and their worth. So it wasn't really about how much money they were making. It was about you feeling fulfilled in the job that you're doing right now. Like knowing exactly like how to get in front of the right boss or whatever, like all these different things. I'm not getting into her whole program, but when where she was failing is that her message was she didn't have that certainty in, okay, I can help somebody land that job fast, right? Like, but that wasn't what she was really doing. So that's where it ended up failing and how she was coming across too. You want to think about, okay, where is it that I have certainty? What are the things that I can bring to the table that are really, really powerful, really going to make an impact, and that are bringing the things that I know, right? Like, you know, sometimes we think of, oh my God, I need a PhD on this. I need to be an expert on that. And I think I talked about it yesterday a little bit in the video that I did yesterday. You know, we think about like, oh my God, I need to have this or I need to have that certification, when the real, real authority that matters is the moral authority of thinking what's going to happen to these people without my help. Like, that is the thing that really matters. So when you're thinking about, you know, like how to get people to become buyers, how to get them to buy, it really is going to come down to that certainty. And that certainty is going to come from you understanding that these people need your help and having that like serve mentality instead of sell mentality. It makes a really, really big impact. I know, like when I started my business, when I used to do videos at first and I used to do webinars and everything, there was so much uncertainty in my voice because I was just starting out and I wasn't sure of myself, which is kind of normal at first. But as I understood, like, oh my God, I have this power to really transform businesses and I have the power to really do things differently and to help people out and make them really get to that next level and do all these things, my certainty in myself started increasing because I started trusting that I was really good at what I was doing. And as my certainty got stronger, what happened was my clarity got stronger too. I understood my message even more, who I was helping, how I was helping them, how I could do it, where they would be, where they would end up because of the work that we were doing together. And through that, my message transformed, my certainty transformed, and the way that I was selling transformed. Like, I was able to bring in a lot more clients, obviously, because of the way that I was communicating. It really comes back to your certainty in yourself, and it comes back to you having clarity in your message and in the outcome and in your process as well. So anyways, hopefully this was helpful for you. Just keep that in mind and know that you need to work on this. And again, if you have zero certainty and you're like, I'm not really sure about what my outcome is and what it is that I do, make sure that you go to fabipaulina.com/call to book a call with me and my team, and we'll help you get that clarity that you need. That's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow.